Police are investigating a deadly double shooting in Wilmington, Delaware. There was a heavy police presence outside of a home on the 2600 block of Market Street earlier this morning. Police say two victims were found inside of the home and pronounced dead. Now, authorities say their investigation is only just beginning and they will provide more details soon. So far, no word on any arrests.